up here, we're going to make a right. It's past the blue sign. Okay. And there's a mailbox and there's a road to the right. Okay. I didn't turn the brake there.
That one went off.
Now, when we were going to make that turn, okay, you're going too fast. I was telling you you're going too fast. But where was your foot?
On the gas pedal.
On the gas pedal. So you should be going into a corner like that, foot over the brake. Then if you're going too fast, what do you do?
Slow down.
Yeah, on the brake. See there. We were going too fast, and if you would have panicked, you probably would have hit the gas and would have went further into the thing, okay?
Okay.
And listen, I haven't really talked to you guys too much. Listen, we're going out here learning, okay? So don't feel bad you made a mistake. Wow, look at that. See that?
Wow.
I don't know what that was.
Like a
vulture. Well, I think it was like an eagle. Maybe it was a young bald eagle. What do you think?
Yeah.
I wonder if they get their white feathers on their head. That kind of looked like a bald eagle.
Yeah, kind
of. So what I'm looking for you guys to do though is every time we go out and drive, get better. So you make a mistake, that's all right. And then the next drive you get better, so you just keep getting better.
Learn from
the best. Yep.